The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They currently sit one game over 500 thanks to their victory a week ago. Yeah, Charles, they've been really an up-and-down team all year. Do you think that they have enough to get into the playoffs?
Well, you did mention they've been up and down all year, so to me, it depends on what week you catch them. When they're at their best, I think they're definitely playoff-worthy. But to me, they haven't been able to bring the intensity week in and week out, and that could be their Achilles heel.
And he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there. After one, 7-0. St. Louis football here to begin quarter number two. Heavy set out there on third and one. As they've got it as we resume action. On third down, they're going to run for it here. He's going to be a yard short. Needed two, but only got one. Fourth down.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature.
Red challenge flag making an appearance. Doug Peterson not liking what he's... So winds up a very smart decision to throw the flag. They reset the spot, and now that's a first down.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're a back, you spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit two of his first 5 passes. With a big third down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
Now to the sideline, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Juju Brents. And the Colts are in great shape. So following the fumble, this offense will get another shot at it as they quickly head back onto the field. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And a short pickup to about the 27. It'll be second down.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
On play action, they'll throw. Throw left side, complete to Ingram. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And that will bring up third and one.
Let's not quibble about the gain there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take what you can get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now gives him a much better opportunity to convert on third down.
Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down.
Good clean play. No flags coming out of the pocket of the officials. Turns into an incompletion, and that should get him off the field with a 3-and-out.
Here we go on fourth down, and he's not going to get there. Might have even lost a yard. With a little over 2 minutes to play in the second quarter, the offense gets ready to take over.
Let's go now.
Ready. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
This is a half where not just the coverage, but the entire defense is setting the tone in this game.
Following the incomplete pass, here they go again, second and 10 from the 25. Meanwhile, the throw here is complete, and he's going to be taken to the ground right there at the 35-yard line. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. A big play that time on the catch and run. And it'll result in a fresh set of downs.
We often hear the phrase sure-handed tight ends, and he certainly fits into that category. Plus, he's got a quarterback who knows to look his way when they need a big pickup. And on this play, he finds him for the first down.
Flush to his right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. The wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
Well, this defense is going to have to finish the job. There's still a second half that they have to play. But so far, an absolute total effort. They've disrupted the passing game, stressed the pocket for the quarterback. They forced him into errant throws. Everything they're doing has been executed well.
Forced out to his left. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Zone coverage there, and they were playing deep. That makes it obviously a little bit harder to run by guys. And that time, there was not much of a window to get the ball in there, and it winds up incomplete.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. They'll look to throw again. That is caught, and they'll get him to the ground. He has another first down at the Colts 16. A pickup of 24 on the third down conversion. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Back to throw again. And they're going to get him. He's sagged back around the 28. Quinny Pay able to record his fifth sack of the season. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go. Now here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete.
That's some good closing speed there defensively, because that looked open for a minute. That's great work with the ball in the air. Never gave up, converged on his man, and broke the play up.
Ninth play of the drive now on third and a country mile. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Under pressure and down he goes. They sack him back at the 36. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime. And this is right down the middle as he puts it through. That kick, by the way, Charles, a career long.
Well, we did watch him in pregame, and he hit from this.
So this offense will head back out there, already in excellent field position thanks to the interception. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Wide open is Watkins. He's got it. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three. 19 yards on the pickup there, and now they'll have it first and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the two.
You know, when this offense gets down here near the end zone, they're going to turn to their bell cow. And this guy's been a touchdown machine all year. Excellent job stopping him there on first down.
And fights him off. Feeling the pressure here and taken down. A sack back at the seven. That time, multiple defenders getting pressure. And it's a loss of six. Now they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. Out to his left. And he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. Taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Golden Eagles take advantage of the field position on the turnover to cash in for six.
And this is a balancing act for a head coach with a rookie quarterback. You've got to walk a line with it. You don't want him getting happy feet, but you also...
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that. Charles's defense, they were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. 35 yards the gain there. Another first down as well. Back to throw here. Touchdown! A great effort there. His ninth touchdown of the season. And the Golden Eagles are able to cut into this deficit here in the final minute of the third. Well, this offense only mustered 3 points in the first half on that field goal. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They now trail by seven after that last touchdown here in the fourth quarter. What a big spot for this offense. See if they can cobble something together on this drive. Call it a gain of six on the play, and that'll bring up second down.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete.
We've got to give out a little applause on that play. It has to go to the defense. More good work by them. They've taken away the passing lanes all game long, and you can see the frustration that it's causing because he just about threw that one into the first row.
Now back to throw. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 21 yards there on third down.
I like the design that we're seeing right there. This is what they need. Down by a touchdown here in the fourth. They just need to keep working their way downfield. And when they see openings, take their shots.
Eluding the pressure right. And his throw is incomplete.
He's smart enough to avoid the taunting rule, but I'm guaranteeing he quietly has told them, you might want to stop coming after me downfield because I just broke up another pass and took away a big shot that you were trying to succeed with.
And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's our home team here in possession of the football as we come back. They face a critical third down now, needing a score here in the late going. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. Off the RPO, he completes it. And he'll get this to the 40, but that's still going to be a few yards short of the first down. Gosh, given the time and the short game, would he have been better off just dropping that?
Yeah, when you look at the clock, you think so. But it's hard to get a receiver to drop a football. They're trained to catch everything.
Well, they go for it on fourth, but this one is going to wind up in. So this one winds up an Indianapolis victory, and they were spurred on by a strong performance.
Talk is cheap. Get that boy out of there. It's a sweet. Get that boy out of there. It's a sweet. Get that boy out of there. We ain't playing no games. not no Patek Philippe. They was yapping, I don't hear a peep. Yeah, I step through that spot, I don't creep.
Yeah, we don't know that.
Can't call it lucky, I give it my all every day of the week.
You know what I'm on.
I see a crowd at the bottom, and with that, I climb to the peak.
Oysters.
Don't ride no red, but they know what I'm on. They address me as chief. I be dripping water like a reef. Slid off with the bag, but I ain't no thief. It's a sweet day, ain't he have a chance? I've been locked on that cash in a trance. Hit the end zone and do my little dance. Yeah, your chick blowing kisses like Lance. You go tell your mans. It's a sweet.
Ooh. What?
It's a sweet.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweet.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweet.
Get that boy out of.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Get that boy out of.
Sweep, do my dance, Mr. Clean. Game nice, but I play it so mean. Front line, I'm protecting the team. John Madden, yeah, I boom with the scheme. Dream chasing, I've been chasing the dream. Paper chasing, I just made it my thing. Got the bag, I just need me a ring. GMF, hold it down for the team. It's a sweep, right? Shout out to Jokic, I'm locked in. Man, I swear that I'm focused. He toes up in the drip, I bet they didn't notice. Air Force Ones got me walking like POTUS. God's child, so I know that I'm chosen. Drake with me, man, I feel like DeRozan. Left and right wrist equally frozen. All four pockets equally swollen.
It's a sweep.
Ooh. What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's bag season, I'ma post like a sinner. Diamond chains and a mink in the winter. All these rings on, you could tell I'm a winner. I'm a walking bucket like that boy out in dim. Got the pink slip for these whips, ain't no rental. Steady breaking records, give them something to remember. Money, power, and respect is so simple. What separate good and great is they mental.
It's a sweep.
Ooh.
What? It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ooh ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Ooh. Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Ooh. Get that boy out of.
Hey.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yes, sir. It's a sweep. We the midweek. I tennis my VVS on my tee. Money made, rather I'll never be beat. Got rid of Bronco, got SOTG. Deep in that jungle, came out with a meat. Got a tread like got 2K on my feet. Slide with the bros, I don't care what you think. 17 flash, gonna go in a blink. Hey, hey. Wrist got no thirst, like what do you drink? Last of the real, yeah, my kind be extinct. Bad little G used to drink from the sink. Whoa, whoa. No TLC, I'm too lit, we can't creep. Flight to Miami, I stay with that heat. Hopped on the jet, cause
it's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's a sweep.
Ooh.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What?
Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
Can I talk my
come on
that other side?